Okay, here's the second video of the glass of, potential monatomic gold. But what I want to show you is the bottom. You may not be able to see it. There you go. Okay. This came from a very reputable source of gold. It just seems to be growing right out of the middle of it. Interesting stuff if it is. There's not much else it could be. It has absolutely no smell. And I kind of have a rule of not tasting anything that I grow in the lab, so you're gonna have to wait for some tests. See you soon.